Face your partner. If you have the beanbag, put the beanbag in your partner's hands. Don't throw the beanbag, just place it in your partner's hands. Pass the beanbag back and forth like this and listen to the story. This is the story about a little beanbag named Beanie. Beanie wanted to fly like all the bigger beanbags. Flying looked like so much fun, but he didn't know how to begin. One day his dad said,
"Beanie, it's time you learned how to fly and how to land."
So let's pass Beanie from hand to hand.
Keep passing Beanie back and forth. Remember, don't throw him. Take one step backward. Now throw Beanie gently to your partner. Don't throw him too high. Keep him low. Beanie's getting braver and braver. He's really on his way. Now he can jump in the air and fly a little longer. His dad said,
"Beanie, you're doing very well. Let's go show your mother."
So let's toss Beanie to each other.
That's good. Don't throw him too high. Remember, he's just learning to fly. Now stop and take one more step backward and throw Beanie up a little higher to your partner. Now Beanie is flying all by himself, soaring higher and higher.
Gee, this is fun! I'm glad I learned how to fly!
Up in the air he goes, flying back and forth and back and forth all day long.
I'm such a good flyer!
Keep throwing him high to your partner and try not to let Beanie drop. Very good!